Hope your acting's better than your hook shot, boy.
I already have a ride.
Or maybe you were just acting like a basketball player.
He just delivers hardware, Mick.
Well, then maybe you should get back to delivering it. Come on. I said
our room has a foul and mysterious odor.
Why don't you clean it? You used to be a clean person. Let's go.
That was before I moved in with him. I used to make hospital corners. Now I don't even wash my sheets. Who are you?
It's Larry. This is Eddie and Stuart.
Hi.
What's his name? Scary? I think he said Larry.
Get out!
Larry? Yes, Larry.
Come on, let's go. Get out. Stop looking at me. Get out.
Are you hungry?
No, thank you. I'm sorry.
No problem. You're a very special girl. I think I'd like to get to know you a lot better. What are your dreams? Who is Alice?
Gosh, let's not talk.
You're right. Let's communicate via the international language of love.
Upset. I just found this in my car. It must have slipped under the seat when I went to mail all my wedding invitations.
Oh, so that's what happened to it.
Well, I hope you and Joe didn't think that you weren't invited.
Oh, no. Boy, he just thought it was some silly mix-up. And you guys are close friends. You know what he thinks of you.
Leave a message at the beep.
Hi, Dave. Selfish, pathetic freak. You remember me, Joe Hackett, the guy that wasn't invited to your stupid wedding? You know, I should have just turned the other way and let that motorcycle gang in Flagstaff pass you around like they wanted to. But no, I had to pull the Vega around and trade you for all my beer. Oh, by the way, your wedding is a farce. Yeah, all your friends know it. we got a little pool going. The odds right now are 5-1. She cheats on you in the first year, you pathetic, sorry loser. So in case it hasn't sunk in yet, I hate your guts.
Dave? Hey, buddy. Guess what I have?
Dome 2000. When you get to the top of the mountain and that wind starts to blow, you'll be real glad you got this over your head.
I'll remember who sold it to me, too.
Well, I hope you do. That way you can remember me for all your future wilderness needs.
Listen, I imagine you probably get this a lot, but you seem awfully nice. You want to go get a cup of coffee sometime?
Well, you seem mighty nice, too, but, well, I'm not much of a coffee drinker.
Oh, that's okay.
But, well, we can do something else.
Anything. That would be great.
Why don't you come over to my place and I'll cook you a big old dinner? How about tonight?
Really? That would be... Wow.
Oh, great. And after dinner, that's when real fun starts.
Oh, I'm always up for a little fun.
Good, because we'll rub oil all over our bodies.
I like that.
And go jumping in the cold river.
What?
And go eel grabbing.
What?
Yeah, it's fun, great fun, and for the eels, too. Well, unless their heads break off. So, what time tonight?
Tonight's really not good for me. I've got another appointment which doesn't actually involve eels.
Oh, come on, Dave, where's your sense of adventure?
You know, I'll just take the tent.
Oh!
In fact, you keep the tent, and what I'm gonna do is leave.
Wait, well, I was just trying to be friendly.
Oh, here's Ed. Ed, you remember Don Stinson?
Sure do. How you doing? Good, Don. Sam taking good care of you. She gets you back into your regular suite.
Yeah, she came through as usual. Great. We're all set.
Oh, but there is one thing.
I didn't want to make a big deal.
No, no, don't be silly. Don brought his daughter.
Megan. She's 4 now.
Oh, that's a great age. I remember when Lynette was 4, I think.
That's nice. Megan said she heard a screaming woman on the other side of her bedroom wall last night.
No, I know she's just a little kid, but...
No, no, no. I told him we'd handle it.
Yeah, well, you sure will. We'll make sure everything's okay.
Thank you.
You enjoy your stay, huh?
Thanks.
See you later.
Head's over.
Yo, Mike.
How about a dance?
How about it?
Yes.
Well, you guys have fun. This is the 5th night in a row I haven't been home to tuck in my kids, so I'm gonna go.
No, you're gonna stay put. It is Friday night, and you have all weekend to play with your kids. Watch my purse.